uprising began, and people started leaving the village. My students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me and the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
You're going down. This guy made a business, hear me?
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. There are the supplies. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Huh. Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
Are you okay?
Keep up the good work, man.
You look confused.
Hey, you got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit?
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct.